What's the deal, man? It's all Park Kris, man. So last night, President Barack Obama gave his last and final State of the Union address. Now the State of the Union, if you don't know, is listed in Article 2 of the Constitution, and it says the President must periodically go before the joint session of the Congress and the House, man. Basically what it is, you just lay out what you're gonna do for the next year, man. How the country's looking, how we feeling about taxes, immigration, international affairs, all that kind of stuff. The hood like to see, man, out of everything President Obama mentioned, man, police reform as far as with the police and the justice system and how they get along with our community. So he said he's gonna be touring around the country trying to see, you know, just what we can do as far as reform goes. Also, man, the boy mentioned the tax cuts for the singles with no kids like me. Now, I don't know about that. I know a bunch of people got kids, but I ain't got no kids for the tax cuts for the singles. I'm interested to see what kind of work he's gonna do coming in the future with that. So it's gonna be interesting to see what Barack be able to get done his last year in office, man. You got Republican House and Senate trying to repeal health care. You got them trying to change the gun laws and everything with the executive order he just issued. Plus you got ISIS abroad acting. They just repealed the No Child Left Behind. So you got all this stuff. He trying to lower the cost of education. So it's going to be real interesting to see what this last year looking like. Say he going to go on tour though, man. So maybe we see him in H. I like to think of myself as a hood intellectual. Basically what I'm going to be doing is bringing you politics. Not like they talk about it, not like he talk about it, but how I talk about it. I hood want to hear it, man. It's politics. South Park Kris, man. Tune in.